Okay, so this is the magic mirror. It is showing the past. It's a 15-second delay. So kind of the use case will be you grab a golf club, you take a swing, and then you put your golf club at rest, and then 15 seconds later, you can watch the amazing shot. Probably do a smaller time delay. But there you have it, my friends.